Well, welcome to another Thursday Thought video. My name is Sam from Libanus. St. David's Day is rapidly approaching. It's rapidly upon us. And I wonder, are you excited for St. David's Day? I love St. David's Day, and I love it not just because of the daffodils, not just because of the leeks, not just because of the rugby jerseys, or the Welsh singing, or the just excuse to celebrate. But I love St. David's Day because really, we are proud to be Welsh. We're a proud people. In Wales, we've got a lot to be proud of. We've got a great first-class rugby team for a start. We're a land of singing and of song. We're a land of poetry and of writers. We've got a lot to be proud of in Wales. And as we come up to St. David's Day, I wonder, are you proud to be Welsh? Are you going to be waving a flag or tucking into some lovely Welsh cakes? Are you proud to be Welsh? Because this reminded me of a verse from the Bible. Romans chapter 1 and verse 16 says this: "For I am not ashamed of the gospel, for it is the power of God for salvation to everybody who believes." And I love this verse, and it reminds us that Paul is not ashamed. Paul's not embarrassed about Jesus. And as Christians, we're not embarrassed or ashamed about Jesus. The gospel is the good news of Jesus. The fact that he has come down from heaven, that God has come down and has died on the cross for everything that I have done wrong. All the punishment that I deserve, Jesus has died and has taken it upon himself. And so because Jesus has died for me, I can have a relationship with God. That's the gospel, and I'm not ashamed of it. I'm proud of it. Now, you might be proud to be Welsh, or you might be proud of your football team, but have you ever been in that situation when your team loses? Maybe you're watching them on the telly, and even though you support them, you wish you didn't. They've played so badly. They've dropped the ball so often. They've missed so many chances. You're just embarrassed to be associated with that team. Have you ever thought deeply and seriously about the cross of Jesus? I wonder, is the message of Jesus, are you embarrassed by it? Are you ashamed by it? Because as Christians, we can honestly say that we have got no shame. We are proud to be a people who know and love the Jesus who died for us. I hope you enjoy St. David's Day. I hope you continue to enjoy the Six Nations, and I hope Wales doesn't let us down. But ultimately, there's only one person that we can put our trust in. There's only one person who will never let us down, and that is to trust in the work that Jesus Christ has done when he died for us on the cross. If you want to know any more about Jesus, please do get in contact with us at Libanus. And please come back for St. David's Day on Monday. We'll have a special St. David's Day video. I hope to see you again then. Happy St. David's Day, everyone.